Did you know that all religions believe in a savior, a liberator, coming in the end time? His coming will be preceded by a period of oppression and tribulations, but all divine prophets have given the glad tidings that he will reappear and fill the earth with equity and justice. In Islam, he's called the Mahdi. In Christianity, the Son of Man. In Judaism, the Messiah. In Buddhism, the Maitreya. And in Hinduism, the Kalka. Muhammad, the Prophet of Islam, said, "Even if this world is left with only one day, God will expand that day to such a length of time as to accommodate the rise of a person from my lineage. He will fill out the earth with peace and justice, as it will have been full of injustice and tyranny." In the Bible, Jesus says, "Just as the lightning comes from the east and flashes to the west, so will be the coming of the Son of Man. Then shall appear the sign of the Son of Man in heaven, coming on the clouds of heaven with power and great glory." Judaism describes the Savior in the Psalms as follows: "He will bring forth your righteousness as a light, and your justice as the noonday sun. Wait patiently for him. Those who do evil will perish, but those who wait on the Lord will inherit the land." Buddha, in the book of Digha Nikaya, says, "At that period, brethren, there will arise in the world an exalted one, named Maitreya, abounding in wisdom and goodness, happy, with knowledge of the worlds, unsurpassed as a guide to mortals willing to be led. Whatever his name is, looking at the world around us, it's about time we prepared our hearts, as well as the world, for his glorious presence. It's about time we brought our voices together and beseeched the Almighty God to hasten the reappearance of the Savior."